A Fox Business host opined that criticism of the Trump administration's handling of the coronavirus outbreak is just, quote, impeachment all over again. On her primetime show, Trish Regan started the program accusing Democrats and the media of politicizing the spread of the coronavirus in the U.S. before doing just that.
The chorus of hate being leveled at the president is nearing a crescendo as Democrats blame him and only him for a virus that originated halfway around the world. This is yet another attempt to impeach the president.
Shortly after Regan's opening lines, a montage of edited comments were played showing pundits and some Democratic politicians on various programs criticizing Trump for the White House's handling of the coronavirus, but none blaming him for the virus, as Regan had stated. Stocks plummeted as the deadly virus continues to spread, prompting the Fox Business host to blame investors for allowing, quote, hate for Trump to affect the market. During her coronavirus impeachment scam monologue, Regan then drew parallels between the outbreak of the virus and investigations of the president. Quote, this is impeachment all over again, and like with the Mueller investigation, like with Ukraine Gate, they don't care who they hurt.